Some are born with it. Some work hard to get it. Others may never know it. You have the power to create it.
I think, besides the fact that, I mean, the very important fact that you are truly enabling someone to go to school for something that they wouldn't, you know, have the opportunity to do otherwise, I think that you, by sponsoring a fellow, you are bringing someone into your organization who can add value to you immediately.
Being able to get this opportunity through the fellowship is really something that I value and something that I really appreciate, and I think that it will honestly change my life.
A corporate fellowship is an earned opportunity, an open door for someone who simply lacked the key, someone who once inside will prove they've always belonged.
So I was drawn into the management program for a variety of different reasons. The first reason was that I knew it was going to provide me with technical skills. You know, in this world where people are changing careers so frequently and there's just a lot of competition, I knew that I needed some business skills coming from the liberal arts background. And then secondly, I knew it was going to provide a combination of soft skills and personal growth.
My mentor is a zone business manager, and what he has done is essentially take me around his office and introduce me to the RSRs, who are the route salespeople, the people who are actually driving the trucks, taking the product from the warehouse to the store, who are actually the frontline salespeople for Frito-Lay. I've just learned a lot more about how that process actually takes place. It's a lot more complex than I thought, hey, it's just a bag of chips, you know.
The face of business is changing. Same is a four-letter word. And while innovation comes from perspective, perspective is a byproduct of diversity.
If you're concerned about diversity and you're committed to diversity, then it's important to just implement it wherever you can, whether it be within your own company or just trying to reach out to colleges.
Really important to have diversity because that's kind of what continues to move us forward and progress. If everyone thought the same way and had the same opinions, then we just wouldn't get anywhere. We wouldn't innovate.
The more perspectives that you have, it can only make you better. It can only help you grow. It can only help you accomplish some of those tasks that you thought were not necessarily attainable.
You see, the funny thing about opportunity is that when you create it for others, it always seems to find its way back to you.
If you come to a place like this and you succeed, you're not only serious about business, but you're capable. So I think it's definitely a good investment.
You're guaranteed to get someone who's really passionate about education, passionate about business, and passionate about being successful. So it's a win-win situation. You're helping out the community, you're helping out the school, and you're helping out your organization.
And while we know that opportunity is good for business, it's better for the world.